Shot comes in, great save from Cutler, and it's gone in. Cutler did well to stop the first one, but was unable to prevent the second. And Rory Follin owns the scoring for Swindon. Swindon got a free kick. It's 2-0. No bounce back ability there.
Oh dear me. What a nightmare.
It's time by May. And he comes. Oh, it's as easy as that. It's as easy as that.
What can he say? Great midfield play from Swindon, it must be said. That's probably the big difference between the two sides and the chances when they are arriving.
Feeney, Lambert, Beckett's on the chase, can he get there? Beckett! Beckett! Scores! Gets one back for County!
Great goal as well from Luke Beckett. Not for the first time this season, that will probably.
Could be a good ball. Can't get it away, Swindon. Beckett! It's 3-2! And Luke Beckett has brought County back into the game!
Now we are back in it, and Luke Beckett's done it again. Wow, that's 10 minutes we've got now.
Can't buy it!